Thank you very much for coming this evening, making sure that your child was here tonight. Very happy to be up 100% attendance with our sixth grade band tonight, which is awesome, outstanding, and very happy to see many people have picked up a band shirt within the last couple of weeks. I still have a few of those available at $10 if you're interested. I think I have about 8 of them available. I still have several small, medium, and maybe a large, so we'll make some progress. If you're still interested in doing that tonight or even later this week, send that in to the child and be sure that they're all set for the next concert. Same for them. I'd love to do that. Sixth grade, last time we saw you, we were pretty much just playing out of our band method book, just doing a few simple songs and trying to switch some people around to different instruments. And now I'm happy to say this evening you're going to hear 4 selections, all sheet music this evening. Doing an excellent job. We've been working hard at this, and hope you're going to enjoy it. It's a pretty good variety and some fun pieces, and some pretty advanced pieces really for sixth grade. I'm very happy with their progress. So the first one up is entitled Fanfare March.
Next selection entitled Air and Dance. It's 2 short movements. The first one, air or song. A little slower movement. Students will learn how to play slurs and sort of a smoother kind of playing. And the second one, dance. Get their fingers moving a little bit quicker. And we also have some percussion here with a timpani, tambourine, bell, and some of the instruments out there. So hope you like this one. Bruce Pearson. Thank you.
understand after that when you get their lips a little bit of a rest. That's a pretty wrong number for this level, so I know a little bit of this over there, but they did a very nice job. Now the next one's a little shorter number, Heroes of Glory. This is written by Jim Swearin. Jim was an Ohio Navy band director, still does some arranging for Ohio State University marching band, taught at Grove City High School, and just an excellent composer and educator, still making a great contribution. I did want to just read you what he says about Heroes of Glory. I shared this with the students earlier. Throughout the world, people in all walks of life routinely perform acts of kindness that often go unnoticed. These courageous citizens seldom, if ever, receive the recognition that they truly deserve. Heroes in Glory is a musical tribute to those very people, and I know we have some students actually that would even fit in that category. So we hope you like Heroes and Glory.
All right, now in seventh grade, thanks for your patience there, but just move a little bit of equipment. Please stand. Our first selection of the day is a march written by Ryan Mallon, who is staff ranger of the United States Marine Band, Washington, D.C., and also has a strong Ohio connection, who's a highly recent educator. Young fella, of course everybody seems that way, I don't know, but pretty young fella, does a lot of ranging for professional level groups as well as beginning and middle levels. He's a very fine ranger composer. So I hope you like this number, the home days.
Thank you.
draw your attention to a couple of announcements in your program this evening. Our final performance will be on May 14th, again Tuesday night at 7 o'clock. Hope you make plans to join us again. We know tonight's program is pandemic, but in many years we just do a fall and a spring. It felt like we needed kind of a halfway point, and people won't wait all the way until May to perform again for you. So we hope you've enjoyed our selections this evening. Also, we have a few students from the 7th grade that will be participating with the 8th grade contest and concert coming up here in March. So those parents make note of those dates. And students have done a very nice job preparing for tonight. Although we need to make it better in May, is if the instruments left the band room occasionally. And there are some students who the instrument goes home every weekend without fail. I'm not sure exactly what happens when it gets there sometimes, but it does go. We really appreciate you encouraging your child. Bring that instrument home, ask them to play something for you, ask them what they're learning, have them play something from their book, or when you start on new sheet music. This individual practice will really go a long way toward making our May performance even better, even more spectacular than we have this evening. And now we're going to close with the theme from The Avengers, which is also an Oscar week, so I guess it's pretty timely, for film music by Alan Silvestri. Theme from The Avengers. Again, have a great night. We're going to ask the kids to stay around just a minute. I'll just stack up chairs and stands, and then we'll be out of here. Thank you.
Let's stand up one more time, please. 6th grade, 6th grade.